heavyweight division collision.
Barely hear myself think in this arena right now. Two of the most dominant, well-rounded fighters in this division.
I mean, these guys are the best of all of mixed martial arts. They can do everything when they're locked inside of the octagon. I'm so excited to watch the highest level of MMA on display tonight.
Oh, spinning back fist. He didn't telegraph that one at all. Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses. Head kick attempt, but the fighter got the right hand up. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
He's landed that punch over and over again. What's he going to do to follow up?
Lands the left punch now, followed by a right. Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range.
Whoa! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his shoulder hurt very bad. Oh, my goodness!
Trying to hammer that lead leg.
Big kick. K-40's leg kicks will not be able to be very active on your feet. Nice punch there.
A little single collar tie there. And they separate. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Huge strike on the hands there.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Used his strike there. The ground and pound on point tonight. A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there. 5 minutes in the books. All right, second round underway.
Look at the turnover in that kick.
Oh, nasty cut there, right on the bridge of the nose.
Such a fast leg.
Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good to me.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hands.
Right hook to the body. Wow, massive uppercut. Slip well there to avoid the left hand coming back. Nice strike to the midsection glances. Oh! Oh, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than we saw in round one, and now starting to find himself in the pocket.
What a punch.
She lands a big right hand.
Nice leg kick lands.
Oh, dribbling up on the jab. Well played. Single collar tie now. Big straight left. Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched it.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 13 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Executioner.
Well, he's smiling ear to ear, and why not after a knockout like that?
EA Sports, it's in the game.